A new baby horse was born over the weekend at the Central California SPCA. A neglected horse found in Clovis a few months ago gave birth to a colt. And Mike Scott is live out at the SPCA this morning to show him off. Oh, wow. Getting up close and personal on the Nature Channel this morning, Mike.
Yeah, the little baby's having breakfast. He's feeding this morning. That is the new baby colt that's just been born a couple of days ago here at the Central California SPCA.